Hi, I'm Giuseppe Riggio from the University of Modena and Reggio Emilia, Italy. I'm presenting our paper on a low-cost navigation strategy for yield estimation in vineyards. Yield estimation is a very important topic in precision agriculture, and in particular in viticulture. The most common estimation techniques use image processing to detect grapes and evaluate the yield. The question is, how to collect the images? In order to answer this question, we designed an autonomous navigation system which uses low-cost sensors to go through the vineyard. This system is also equipped with an RGB camera to take pictures of the grapes in order to estimate the yield. Since vineyards are usually organized in rows, it is possible to navigate through them by following each row. At the end of the row, the robot goes to the other side of the row or changes the row to follow. Using this strategy, the whole vineyard will be covered, as you can see in the picture. While the robot follows a row, the distance from the next vine in the row is computed. At predefined values of this distance, a picture is taken. The detection of the row is the most important part of the navigation strategy. The data provided by a laser scanner are used to identify the vines. The vineyard regular structure is used to filter noise and reject false positive detections. Finally, we fit a line starting from the position of the detecting vines. Knowing the position of the row with respect to the robot, it is possible to compute the distance between them and the relative orientation. A pure pursuit controller is implemented in order to keep the robot at a target distance from the row. Now you can see how the row detection algorithm works while the robot is moving in a real vineyard. An extended Kalman filter is used to update the position of the row with respect to the robot. Now you can see the experiments made in a real vineyard. As you can see, the robot keeps the target distance from the row. At the end of the row, the robot goes to the other side and starts again to follow the row. The pictures collected by the robot are processed in order to detect the presence of grape. A linear function is fitted between the number of detected grape berries and the harvest weight, achieving promising estimation results. See you at the poster session.